Nah guys, kembali lagi di Gus Baes di channel. Kita lanjutin dari Absolove, End of Gods. Kemarin nyangkut lumayan lama juga.
Henrik, are you there?
Kira mikrofon gua berantakan lagi. Game belum mati. Biasanya paling cepat modern. Komen juga di bawah. Gimana kalau lu main game horror atau stealth game begini? Apa yang lu rasakan? Just balik. Ah, oke. Game-nya baik. Tiga belum, baru satu dan dua. Semua mati semua. Ah, kemana ini bro ya? Darah telinga gua sakit. Sendiri sih memang headset aku. Tadi ngeremehin 18 kebanyakan, sekarang malah harus hati-hati, bisa kurang. Oke. Riset tentang doginya. Kepalanya dua, Cerberus berarti udah pastilah. Lambungnya ada dua. Sama kayak manusia. Berarti awalnya itu manusia ya berubah jadi Cerberus. Mantap ya guys.
Henrik?
Yes. I have access to the database. Your creation was a meld of a female subject, Alice,
for
and artifact tissue.
For what purpose?
By the gods. There was another creature before you.
What?
Artifact tissue from the outskirts of Asgard in combination with human tissue to create an enormous beast, a wolf. The file describes the creature as ever-growing. With minor intelligence and during your creation, you were guarded by the beast, which seems to be emotionally attached to you for some reason.
How could you possibly not know about this going on?
I'm afraid this occurred after the spirit took control.
What?
It must be behind this.
What are you talking about? What is the spirit? And how?
I knew this would only raise more questions. I'm sorry you had to risk your safety for this, my dear. Get back to Henrik as soon as possible so we can locate the next key and end this nightmare.
She's right. Head back down here. I'll answer any questions you got.
Wah, akhirnya ada bukti jawab ya pertanyaannya. Dari tadi ngulur, tarik ulur terus ya, Henrik. Mana ini? Sini ya. Oh, ini yang disuruh itu. Henrik itu ada di sini. Safe. Oh, akhirnya safe. Safe.
Perfect. You're here. So far, you've met my...
You said you'd answer my questions.
Fine. Ask away.
I don't know where to start. What is this place?
I built this. Spent years of mortal life toiling away at plans, scraping together resources and favors to turn this into reality. A place to research the things thought to be myth and superstition. A place to research the Absalom, the last divine artifact left in Midgard. You've already seen it on your way down.
That statue upstairs?
At first, we used ancient knowledge and combined it with Boar Corp technology to open rifts between worlds. We made enormous progress, discovered new worlds and unimaginable technologies. But some unwanted things came back with us, entering our world. And now everything is just falling apart. I'm trapped down here, and we have lost control of the entire facility. The only way to stop the world from falling into chaos is to collect 9 keys and insert them into the Absalom. The artifact acts as the gates, and the keys will keep Midgard from being littered with the roots spreading across the surface. And unless we stop it, our existence and that of all living things will become endless torment.
How do you know where the keys are?
Years of research alone and with my associates, scouring through endless texts of the 9 worlds.
Who is Alice?
Enough questions! You have the key! Order must be restored to the realms of Yggdrasil, and the evils from beyond must be locked out! Insert this key into the Absalom and remember what I've taught you. Do that and you will succeed. Now get out of here, go!
Hello. Katanya on the way down sih. Kita absolut kita ada di balik paling bawah.
Supervisor, day 12 of tablet analysis. Dr. Anderson brought an artifact holding an engraved sphere in some form of magnetic energy field. The text delivered with the sphere suggests that it's a soul stone, something meant to replicate and store the soul of any higher being. There are accounts of time anomalies and split realities, but they are impossible to read at the time.
Oh, yeah, I mean. Ini gak sih yang dibilang dalam tablet itu? Coba aja ada kayak marker gitu. Jadi gua gak nyasar sepanjang ini. Dia bilangnya ini sih. Oh, ini terjun bisa gak? Bisa. Sih ini beneran apa namanya underground arah ke bawah kok kayaknya ke samping-samping doang. Oh udah gak bisa lagi berarti bukan kesini loh. Anjir. Santai dong. Menurut gue ya di lift tadi.
Basement 1, waste disposal.
Absolut. Mungkin beneran di sini kali. Absolut proses. Oke. Yang bilang ini semakin ke atas semakin yang dia bilang ke bawah.
Absolut research.
Satu F juga absolute research. Oh, absolute research. Iya. Kalau gimana lagi berarti?
You have to excuse Henrik. Don't abandon us. We have to find all the artifact keys as soon as possible.
Pas bentar.
Another part of Niflheim. On top of a tower of ice, a beacon of light. From the Absalom research room, you have to go through the east wing. The code to the gate is 3825. I repeat, 3825. Be careful.
3825. East wing. Ada apa? Ibu. Okay, east wing. 3825. Okay. Woo. That's ya. Mayan. Mayan. Soul of key up of the light. Oh. Makasih dari dia ya. Sedih banget ya bro ya. Sini gak ada apa-apa. Wih. Wah, makin gede aja lama-lama. Oke, lihat di sini. Gak berapa, kira-kira 4 ya kayaknya. Oh iya. Gak bisa. Gak paksa pun gak bisa. Saya cerita itu was kerja gak seperti kayak gitu. Di sini dong. Oke. Hanya beneran kan masih ada. Gak usah deh. Buru itu. Masih minyak. Akhirnya harusnya udah selesai sih. Wah, gak bisa di gak mau gue buang peluru di situ. Udah respon banget. Ya harus lo 4 kali. Duh, jangan mati nih. From the last checkpoint, jauh banget. Matinya juga mati konyol. Jatuh ke lubang apa? Roots itu? Car. Serius aja nih, ini dari awal loh. Astaga. Cepat juga belum di. Ambil lagi. Jahat bener ini game kalau gitu. Nah, serah aja. Satu biji, yaelah. This collectible-nya nggak ini ya, nggak hilang. Berarti kayak progress nomor 4. Aduh. Tiba-tiba suaranya jadi serem. Jatuh di situ. Selanjutnya lagi ke sini. Sini atau
Oh!
bisa ya nyasar, Ma. Bilang misinya bukan ke sini. Terus rupanya misinya di paling atas. Ini cuma dapetin kunci nomor 4 aja. Sini kan, oh iya, karena ada monster besar di blok. Gua harus save dulu sebelum akhir episode-nya. Oh, di sini kan ada 4. Praktibel doang, ya elah, sejauh itu praktibel doang. Oh ya benar, bisa juga langsung ke situ. Benar-benar, gak masalah.
numbs the pain, but it doesn't work! That bastard! He convinced the whole team to drink the blood. He said it was the only shot for immortality for people like us. I've been trying to get a hold of someone, anyone on the outside. No one's answering. They flayed us and wouldn't tell us why. Why?
God.
Why did I drink it? Why did I drink it? I could be with the others now. I could have been 10 weeks ago. Months? How long has it been like this? Oh God, how long has it been? Make it stop. Please make it stop. Kill me. Kill me, kill me, kill me, kill me.
Sedih banget ya bro ya. Tapi itu juga jangan. Banyak banget yang lawan hukum fisik alam. Bentar aja nih. Itu. Gue udah kejar apa? Nyerah gue. Wah, nggak ada itu gerak banget. Cepat malah pencet kontrol. Oh iya. Kalian konektibel lagi. Wah, tinggal 7 loh. Warnanya. Wah, ini ada multiple. Saya nggak boleh mati nih. Oh, ada satu. Salah juga lebih berat kalau mau ini. Jangan, jangan. Gak enak banget buat ngakhiri ending dari sini, tapi episode kali ini lebih pendek gini aja. Cukup sampai sini. Gak enak sih, bakalan ulang lagi. Mungkin besok gue lanjutin dari terakhir ya, kunci 4 dan selanjutnya. Jadi di mana? Nah, lupa like dan subscribe, dan tonton episode selanjutnya. Bye-bye.